number six, fellas. Hobby number six. Angels, Paul Michio, Astros, J Webb, A's, J Webb, Blue Jays, Matt Malone, Braves, Barr, Ryan Emery, Brewers, Life Guy, Cardinals, Cubs, Matt Malone, HK, Diamondbacks, Dodgers, John Tribble, Giants, Indians, Mariners, Matt Malone, Marlins, Dogman, Mets, J.W. Howe, Nationals, Barr, Orioles, Padres, Matt Malone, Baggies, 22, Phillies, Matt Malone, Matt Malone, Matt Malone, Matt Malone, Matt Malone, Matt Malone, Royals, Rockies, Reds, Red Sox, Rays, Rangers, Pirates, G.A., Tigers, Barr, Twins, J.Webb, White Sox, and J.W. Howe. Dude, Matt Malone said, you know what? This is what I think about Bob McCrone. He only does it because he feels sorry for my accent. Dude, if Matt goes hitless, Pagoda, expect somebody to drive to your house and stab you. All the boxes went off the camera. I didn't care because I got cameras everywhere. All right, guys, here we go. I already got the Jay Ripper from Dogman, so we ready. Come on, Hobby. Be good to us. Be good to us, Hobby. That just happened down the road from you? What are you talking about? Oh, you make $30 an hour down the road from you? I have no clue what you're talking about. Stab people at a mall. Man, society, dude, as a whole has went to shit. And I know I don't talk politics because a lot of people have differences of opinions. But I will tell you, Hobby's got more color, J-How. J-W, Mr. Johnny. Hobby trumps vending until you pull something nasty out of vending. What they should have done since they made vending the way they did, it's more expensive. But in vending, they should have put, instead of that damn parallel, those black colored, you know, refractors and all that shit, they should have made them numbered. If they would have numbered the cards, people would have been happy. But all they did was they throwed in some cards with a little color and was like, here, this is $200 more. Man, that extra auto means nothing to me, Life Guy. Give their junk. I can do without an extra $3 auto. All right, we got blue in the back. That's probably insert. Here we go. Here we go, here we go. Let's do it. Willie Calhoun. Los Angeles Dodgers. But the vending was made for the breakers, and I don't particularly care for it. Bung Ho Park insert. Chris Ellis insert. Purple, Bryce Harper. Do you have any teams in this? No, you do not, sir. No, sir, you do not. Bryce Harper, purple. 31/250. I do care, Ryan Emery. I care a lot. Sean Manet, insert non-numbered. Yadier Alvarez. Damn it, Jimmy. Hey, Alex Reyes. Alex Reyes. But you can send me some if you want to. Life Guy. I think that's Life Guy with the Cardinals. Life Guy always has the Cardinals. Cardinals or Life Guy. Huh. Numbered out of 250. That's numbered higher than his average. Jermaine Palacios refractor. Senzatella. Miguel Sano refractor. Kyle Freeland, non-numbered. Michael. It's not Soroka. It's Soroka. Kenta Maeda. Kenta Maeda blue for the Dodgers. Soroka. It's not Soroka. Blue Maeda. 69/150. And a Blake Snell. Chris, you still here? Fellas, if anybody needs any Sotos, talk to Chris. Me and Dude have had him had the Nationals in like 75 cases. So I think we've got almost the whole supply of Sotos. we're gonna manipulate the market with all the Sotos that we have. Man, man, man. What up, PO8? No, I'm not buying top loaders. Hey, Mark seriously charged me for them, though. Don't freak out. He straight charged me for them. Bruce Soto. I've been trying to go in all the other rooms and buy off all the Brewers because of the Diaz boy. But Ryan Emery beats me to him. I think Diaz is money. And I'm high on Orlando Arcia as well. We'll just sit there right there. Got a little purple in the back, but the auto's in the front. Tyler O'Neill, at least I say the auto's in the front. Malik Smith refractor. Jake Bowers insert. Rudy Gurron. Evan Longoria, printing plate, Tampa Bay Devil Rays. Tampa Bay Devil Rays. This twin sister's hot. Domingo Leyba, purple. Diamondbacks, Mr. HK. Mr. HK for life. HK life, 888. 106 to 250. Anderson Miller refractor. Austin Riley. Austin Dean. Cards. 54/150. Okay, that's considered a blue. I can barely see the blue. Nelson Cruz, purple. Seattle Mariners. Seattle Mariners. 10/250. Renato Nunez. Ronaldo Lopez. O'Neill Cruz for the Dodgers. O'Neill Cruz for the Dodgers. Tyler White. Man, I so bad want to pull a super. Y'all realize I've not pulled a super yet. I've busted like 5,000 cases of this stuff, not pulled one super yet. But I didn't pull a super out of Bowman Draft either, and I opened a ton of it. Speaking of which, Bar, have you seen what some of the 15 draft players are going for now? It makes me glad that I haven't. You watch your mouth. You watch your mouth, Pagoda. I'm glad I saved the case and just set it on the top shelf. Their 15 draft is hot right now. Yeah, 15 drafts is it went up 200 and like 230, 240 a case. I still got a case of top chrome too. Yeah, Benintendi driving prices up. Well, I think it was a little bit of everybody. Pagoda. Line top chrome. Dude, I don't even know how to line a top chrome. I'm not random in the Dodgers. Why would I random the Dodgers for? He said just for fun. You mean just line it just for fun? Okay. Connor Sadzik, Juan Gonzalez refractor with some awesome centering. Number out of 499. Mike Gerber of the Tigers. Rodgers. Yeah, Rodgers is selling just as good as as Swanson. Mike Gerber. Gerber. Michael Conforto. Dwayne Underwood. Gold. Gold. Clayton Kershaw. Gold. Clayton Kershaw. That's another brouhaha eBay 101. 150. Mr. Profar, non-numbered. Jarrell Cotton. Jacob DeGrom, refractor. Chad Pender. Trey Mancini. Jermaine Palacios, purple. That's a good card. It's not a bad card either. 93/250 for them Twinkies. Purple Sean Reed Foley. /169/250. I'm gonna line the Bowman Chrome for tomorrow, tonight. I don't know if we'll fill it, but it's gonna be the dual case like I was talking about, and Infinity Football. So I got Infinity Football for tomorrow and the dual case of Bowman Chrome. So if it fills, we break. If it don't, we don't. It does not bother me one way or another. I'm happy either way, guys, I promise. I tell you what, Pagoda, because I'm not gonna be live until probably Saturday, maybe Saturday, Sunday. I'll line one for the weekend, okay? Pinnacle. You seen my Derek Jeter, didn't you? The one that came back a 9-5? I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Can we break it Saturday? I mean, I'll line it. I just got to feel it. I mean, that's the only problem, Pagoda. Facebook's not been too kind to me here lately about fillers and stuff, so I do a lot of my filling live. I don't know how many other people are still excited about Topps Chrome, but I'll be more than glad to light it for you. All right, here we go. Jalen Ortiz. Albert Amora, refractor. Sam Travis. Ariel Uredo. Blue, Mike Clevinger for the Indians. Mike Clevinger for the Indians. 122/150. A green, Cal Freeland. Out of 99, yep, 66/99. I seen one last night, Al. Fernando Tatis Jr. from Mr. J. Webbage, my boy J. Webb, who always sends me very nice text messages. Brew, thank you for the break tonight. J. Webb. That is a nice hit. 335/499. Franklin Reyes Blue. Fernando Titties. G.A. Cardillo, you hit. Sweet. 106/150. Zach Flaherty. King Felix Refractor. Derek Fisher. Tyler O'Neill. I lost it the other night when he came here with that. Daddy, there's a raccoon on the back porch. There's a raccoon. He's a big raccoon. Hurry, quick. There's a raccoon. Are they mostly friendly? Hell no, raccoons ain't friendly. Why would they be friendly for? They don't play with the dog or anything. Are the raccoons friendly in your area? Hell no. That bad boy jump up on his back feet and wear you out. Yes, that video you tagged me in was complete. Complete BS. But I thought it was funny, though. It ain't like, oh, there's a raccoon. Let's let him in the house. Uh-uh. You don't even want raccoons around your house. Yeah, that was when it was born in a cage. Yeah, domesticated. They domesticated him. That raccoon was definitely not oppressed. Ariel Uredo. Craig Kimbrell Refractor. Adam Brett Walker. Kevin Newman. Frankie Montas. He be your bestest friend. Yeah, okay. I'll go live on Facebook and show you he ain't gonna be my bestest friend. That's what you guys been waiting on anyway. Oh shit. I didn't even see the orange. That is big money right there, boys. That right there, even though it's non-autoed, is very big money right there, fellas. Travis? Yes. Dude, he's one of the most sought-after people in it. Travis Blankenhorn. 20 to 25. Now, that's probably like $8. It's actually a lot bigger than that, but hey. Bar. Mr. Barnum. Jacob Nottingham. Jameson Talon. Now, it's, if you, I think, dude, I want to say his refractors are selling for like $8 or $10. Jameson Talon, purple. 81 to 250. Reese McGuire. Jalen Ortiz. Mike Trout refractor. Yario Munoz for the A's. Bar, look it up. Bar, tell you what it's worth here in just a minute. He's probably not even in here. He doesn't even know he hit it. Munoz. Kenta Maeda. $50-$60. That ain't bad for a base card. I give him 50 for it right now. Won't even comp it. Yeah, I'll give him 50 for it. Won't even comp it. Bar. Mr. Barnum. And a Rattatoon. That is a Rattatoon outside. You ain't hit no auto for me yet, Doofus. I apologize, Dogman. I know Dogman, he probably calls GA all the time. He's like, you know, I like Brew. But Brew don't pull me nothing. I don't know. He got hot on the Braves for a little while. He did well with them for a little while. I've been taking the Marlins a lot. Shit, he hit him on. I hit an orange. I got an orange Norwood. You tapping my phone? I just know what's being said about me. I would say it about me. Trust me. I would say the same thing about me. You got an orange shimmer, Norwood? You got an orange shimmer, and I got an orange. Ryan Emery, I know. I've already had other breakers hit me up and be like, hey, this guy Ryan Emery, that's his screen name. I'm like, yeah, I know Ryan Emery. He's like, dude, you come here talking cash money shit about you. I was like, yep.
Sure did. Why? I'm like, because he likes me. Mike Clevenger. Andrew McCutcheon. That was a refractor, guys. Blue Malik Smith. I see he only does it because he likes me. But he never talks bad about me. I was like, yep, he don't go in your room very much. Ha ha, joke's on you. 37-150. Romeo Tapia. Drew Jackson. Austin Gomber. Austin Gomber, St. Louis Cardinals. Come on, focus. Austin Gomber. Blake Snell. All right, I missed something, I think. Because I seen a number when I was breaking the packs. All right, maybe in a second stack. Alex Verdugo. Luis Severino. Sam Travis, non-numbered. Dwayne Underwood. Arrow's the card I was looking for. Adam Brett Walker. For the Twins, Adam Brett Walker for the Twins. 155/199. It's because a lot of people don't like Southerners. Sierra for the Cardinals refractor. They don't like the way I talk, the way I sound. They don't like, I piss people off because I laugh so much. I've been told this by people, actually, Dogman. I'm being dead serious. The stuff I'm telling you is the reason why some of the people don't buy from me. They think I don't take this serious enough. And I would rather talk to you guys as to sell stuff to you. Yeah, I would rather sit in the room and talk as to sell you stuff. No, I mean, I've been told that for the last year. It's not nothing new. I don't because I don't want your money, Al. I done told you. You got in today with someone. I got it in with someone today who just showed himself. What the hell are you talking about, GA? Well, no, what they're saying, Dogman, is they would prefer for this to happen. Me to go live and go, okay, guys, I got 26 spots left in the break. Feel the break. We're going to break it. All right, here's your hit. See you guys later. Yep, that's exactly what some of the people want. I actually had a guy who in the past has spent a lot of money with me tell me flat out in an IM once I came over to Breakers. He was like, look, you talk too much, you don't break enough, and your prices have changed. I'm out, and I haven't seen him since. I like Kurt. Yadier Alvarez. Well, here's my thing, Dogman, and this is what I can tell you. I work already. I don't want to feel like this is a job too. Cespedes. Because if I start treating it like a job, then I'm going to, in turn, try to make bank money off of it. This is not a job. This is fun for me. I enjoy the hell out of this. Christian Arroyo. Sensatella. Hey, Chrome Prospect Autograph, Antonio Santillan. All right, who does this guy play for? I think he plays for the Reds, don't he? He just said camaraderie. Camaraderie. He spelled it camaraderie. No more Mazzara. I mean, I can give y'all free shit and charge more on the breaks. I don't care.
When you're in control of your finances, I just feel like you're in control of your future.
Yeah, you caught on to that, didn't you? I can give you free shit and charge more for breaks. I don't care. Adrian Beltran. Lucas Sims. Sorka. Jermaine Palacio. He said, where's the glove? No, you heard exactly. Well, it's just like what I told you about the dual case. I'm going to make my profit on the Chrome Hobby, and I'm going to give you the other at cost. Azuna. Rafael Azuna for the Cardinals. $35 of $250. Dylan Batances. Buttisons. Somebody's going to watch the video and just start rolling. There's going to be one guy that's going to watch that video, dude, and they're going to roll. Batances. 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 Let's see, right. But they're also giving away product. Talking about above retail. Anything you spend more to pay for the product they give away. If you have a horse shield of your ass, it's good to spend the extra money. I like that. Huh. Yeah. I don't know. I prefer not to get into it. My prices are my prices. I break because I like to, not because I have to. And some of the guys that come into the ring, some of you guys are awesome guys. And there's a couple of you that are ever-living nightmares. So all I'm doing is I'm doing a complete circle. I'm weeding out the assholes and I'm keeping the good people. Just the bottom, yeah. Ryan Emery. See, it's like Ryan Emery, okay, guys? Look, just like Ryan Emery. Ryan Emery used to come in our room. He was like, hi, bro. Hi, guys. That's all he said. That'd be all he would say. Now look at him. But I'm so proud of him. He's like the rest of us. He said, Matt Malone needs to go. It's all Matt Malone's fault. Trust me, there's other guys that want Matt Malone. They love Matt Malone. Nick Plummer, a purple Diaz. They would love to have Matt Malone. But a lot of people would choose to have him for the wrong reasons. 187 to 250. Dogman, watch this. Matt Malone. How many times have I IM'd you on Facebook and told you stop buying into my breaks? Goldilocks Refractor. Derek Fisher. Or stop spending money because you can't get it back. Musgrove. Stop spending that much money because you can't get it back. Austin Gumbert Orange. Boom! Life guy ain't even here. I hope he's not here. That way I can poke fun of him tomorrow or later or something. 8 of 25. 8 of 25 for Mr. Life Guy. Austin Gumber. Oh, man. Same thing with Big Al. Big Al gets mad at me because I won't even let him know what the hell I'm breaking. I would have got a gamer full auto game use redemption. Get back the money he spent. 69 and 150. Yeah, dude gets mad at me. He gets absolutely mad at me. He's like, dude, why do you not send me, tell me what you're breaking? Because I don't want your money. Green, Jameson Taillon. Fuck the Braves. Did the Braves beat the Mets again? Life guy said, I'm here. Well, act like you're happy, life guy. I mean, shit, you've only got every card out of the case so far. Mr. Garcia. Lucas Sims. This is a gold one. 37 of 50. This is a gold Lucas Sims for the Atlanta Braves. Mr. Diaz. Angle, non-numbered. Cody Bellinger. Oh, shit. Mr. J. Webb. What a Franklin Reyes. Franklin Reyes. All right, four boxes left, guys. Four boxes left. We got to start pulling something. We got to get some bigger shit out of here or something. I kind of feel like it has been too, Matt. It's not been bad, but it's not been good. It's kind of like, eh. You know you got a purple one, don't you? I got a purple one in this one. I pulled a purple for you, like guy. I don't know if you were here when it got pulled or not. Yeah, it's a little below. Ryan, I used to be the world's worst for rage breaking. I'd have a horrible case. I'd break the next case and wouldn't say a word. I'd break the next case myself. I lost many of thousands of dollars doing that. Nah, he's not having surgery. I'll send you a text later. I mean, I'll send you an IM tomorrow. Because, I mean, it's late now. It's 9:30. I don't want to bother you tonight. Well, we know where the super's at, don't we, like that? Are you talking about the base super? Shit, I've already pulled you a colored Diaz. You don't even like the Brewers, right? You're hunting. You're gambling. Gambling is a no-no. You're chasing. He's chasing the Diaz. All right, we got a green in the back. There's a green in the back. What is this? There's a stupid blue shit. I hate these packs. Connor Sadzik. Green, Zach Greinke, Arizona, out of 99. Now, let's hope for the blue waves to be cards of people that people like. 35 of 99. Joe Jimenez. Rafi Azuna. Demi. Junior Fernandez and Nick Birdie. I'm so hurt right now. Austin Meadows. Oh man. He was like, Bruce, an asshole. Jarrell Cotton. Jacob Faria for the Rays. Jimenez's face looks like a burn victim. Matt Malone, I'm a burn victim. Jacob Faria. Trevor Story, non-numbered. Trey Mancini, Purple Ryan Braun, GA Car Dealer, it's me. I've got a Beckett guy now. I actually deal with Beckett straight through now. 107 to 250. He says sounds like it. He's terrible. James Shields, Clint Frazier, not numbered. Chris Ellis. Daniel Ponce de Leon. Refractor for the Cardinals. The Cardinals killed his break. 12 of 499. Yeah, I gotta turn some in. Helmus. Rodriguez for the Rockies. Yeah, I've got, I think, 15 or 20 that I've got to turn in. 28 of 99. He said, I don't have your phone number. J.W. Howe, see you later, buddy. J.W. Howe, who did he have? He had the Yankees and the Mets. My price is, what is it, $13? I think it's $13, GA. 12 plus 1. 12 plus 1 for an auto. On a 10-day. Yeah, I think it's $13. I could be right. It could be 14. Yeah, but you got to submit 100 of them. And that's not a grade out. You're doing something totally different. Get 9-10 on auto. Oh no. You're way cheaper than I am. But everybody knows I just now got the Beckett guy. Yeah, I just now got the Beckett guy. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Base of that dude that we just pulled. I will, S. Harris. The Ponce de Leon. Yes, sir, buddy. Diaz. Whoa. Austin Riley. Juan Hillman, Austin Riley, Reese McGuire, David Dahl, Hoy Jun Park, Adam Engel, God damn, life guy, Mr. O. Mr. O, 110 of 250. Renato Lopez, Chris Archer refractor, Hoi-Jun Park. Hoi-Jun Park. Have a break, life guy. Have a break, sir. We all have one time in our life. Have a break. Blake Snell. Rudy Garon. Albert Amora Green. $4.99. Ramiel Tapia. Jacob Nottingham.
Two boxes left.
Man. Honestly, Matt, it's going to be a 9 or better. The problem is, man, is that when I actually start looking at cards, I pinpoint too much bad stuff in them. And then I send 50 cards in the bucket, 15 of them come back 8.5s or 9s. I crack them, I resub them, and they come back gems because there was nothing wrong with the card to begin with. Or better yet, I send a card in it that's got a hole in the side of it, like somebody popped a rivet in it, and it gems out at a 9.5/10. Or I send in a Jordan 8.5/10 that people have subbed like 11 or 12 times. I send it in at 9.5/10. I have no clue. Beckett has their moments. We got a patch, guys. That's why you need a Beckett guy. Yeah, it's all about who does what the day, you know, that day or whatever. I mean, it's, they could be having a bad day. They could be having a good day. And it depends on how much money you're putting in their pocket too, GA. I don't give a shit what nobody says. Lucas Giolito refractor auto for the Nationals. Who's got the Nationals? Barnum.
He said, someone to advocate you when you waste the money on bad grade.
Green, Nelly Rodriguez. 15 of 99. Drew Jackson. A purple Arrieta. 152 of 250. David Price, refractor. Austin Dean, Matt Malone has the super refractor of this card. DJ Peterson. Mike Clevenger. Chad Cole, Pittsburgh Pirates. Well, I see one of the groups you're in, Matt. And I can tell you right now, you're not in the group you're in. You better watch them boys. Aaron Nola. Joe Musgrove. When people start talking about book value, Troy Tulowitz get green. Out of 99, 20 out of 99. All right, guys, for the patch. Alex Vertigo. Adam Brett Walker. Twins. It's got a buttonhole in it. 3 of 25. Three of 25 for Mr. Barnum. All right, guys, there's nothing else in that pack. Last box, fellas, last box. I'm there, Big Al. I'm there, baby. I know Beckett's hiring right now. They are hiring. But you got to live in the Texas area. You got to live in the Texas. Yeah. Last box Mojito Mojo, guys. Last box Mojito Mojo. We got to pull something big out of this. This case was a waste. We got to pull something big out of this last box. I don't think it's going to happen. I can't say what I want to while I'm live, Matt Malone. But I'm pretty sure GA and Dogman know. Well, if they don't know, I'll tell them Saturday. All right, still no Super Fractor, guys. This is ridiculous. This is driving me crazy. You guys really don't understand how this affects my mind. Stupid Super Fractors. No Super Fracture. Here we go. I give up on the Super Fracture, guys. Tyler Ward. To our imaginary friendship. Jeremy Shields Blue. Wilson Contreras, non-numbered. Jarlin Garcia. Eddie Julio Martinez for the Cubs. I don't have any more Spectra. I'm out of Spectra, dog, man. I got a case of Origins, though. That stuff's still selling ridiculously high, by the way. Steven Piscotty. Austin Meadows Refractor. Cody Bellinger. Tyler White Refractor. Alex Blandino. Nick Plummer. Rafael Zuna Refractor. St. Louis Cardinals. $4.99. Jofer. Who's the last one? Lindor. All right, guys. Let me hit this.